Let's be honest. Who doesn't love Kendrick?
Yeah.